feel the frustration. Of what it's like. To be dyslexic. Out now.